Yeah, it looks okay. Let's hope the engine turns over. Seems like nothing more to see here.
Long story, but the gist is that we're restoring a piece of highly advanced technology. This particular, device was responsible for providing resources and supplies to countless communities since the outbreak. We could use assistance with the final stages of our work. Please, can you help us? I've explained how critical this is. What do you say? Excellent. Mr. Wilkerson can help you get the component we need.
Hold on, why do I gotta go along?
You know this area better than anyone. Isabella and I need to keep working.
Sure, whatever. All right, let's roll. Fine. The place we're headed is down south. I'll mark it on your map. Yeah?
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah? Horde, over there.
So, how long have you and Dr. Hoffman been working together?
A while now.
Uh-huh. And who's this Isabella she mentioned?
You mean Isby? Yeah, she's some kind of computer genius working with the doc. Just showed up one day at the ranger station telling us we needed her help. She was all Cleo this and Cleo that. Girl don't know when to shut up, if you ask me.
Mm-hmm. So what exactly are we looking for anyway?
Some kind of computer doer. Isby says they need it for the download or whatever.
The download? Download of what?
Do I look like a computer nerd to you? Isby and the doc say it's important, so we're getting it. About all I'm good for anyway. Get there, we're gonna find this big warehouse with a bunch of stuff that looks like junk. In that junk is something called a The memory core. That's what the doc needs.
Okay.
Just find the thing that looks real expensive. That'll be it.
Oh, definitely.
We're coming up on the place now. The army used to be set up here, but they're all gone now.
Were you and Hoffman with the military then?
Me? Hell no. That was Hoffman's gig, before she went AWOL. But I know this whole valley like the back of my hand. I guess the doc was right to send us both. That's a lot of zombies. Now don't you wuss out on me. We find this doohickey and get out. Got it?
Gotcha.
And feel free to kick some zombie ass while we're in there.
Mickey, I think I found it.
Good. Now let's get the hell out of this place. Great. Hand it on over. We can call this job done.
I don't like saying this. But I am sick of that fucker's bullshit.
What a load of bullshit.
Okay, let me see what you got there. Yeah, this looks like what the doc wanted. A lot of trouble for one little doohickey. Well, I better get this back to the nerds. Thanks for the help. You were actually pretty good in there.
Well, thanks.
Here's a little something for your trouble. So, don't get killed out there, okay? Doc might need your help again.
See you later, man.
Goody.
My bad.
Whew, that was sick.
I'm sorry.
Not enough pockets for that.
Thank you.
Yo, what up, people?
Keep your eyes peeled for those plague hearts. We gotta knock them all out.
That's pretty heavy. I can't carry that much.
For real?
Okay, how about everybody start brainstorming some better ways to meet our needs?
We lost two good soldiers today. They knifed each other over their sleeping quarters. Make sure your base is equipped with enough beds for everyone.
There's something about Red Talon that makes sense to me.
People are gonna get sick unless we score more meds.
Getting pretty noisy in here, and that's gonna draw trouble.